Hi, Steve here, and in this video I want to take you through doing a backup and restore using the backup wizard in a Cpanel interface. So if you have Cpanel and you just navigate down to the files menu and the backup wizard, and what we're going to do is we're going to backup and restore a WordPress database. So let's click on the backup here. So we have options: home directory, MySQL databases, email forwarders. I'm going to go for the MySQL databases. And you can see we've got several databases here, and you obviously need to know which one you're going to be backing up and restoring. And I'm just going to pick one of them here. And we need to download this file. You can see it here. Let's just download it to the machine. So the download's finished, and obviously you need to move your downloads into a backup directory to keep them out of the way. So now I'm going to go back and I'm going to do restore. So I've just gone back to the first page of the backup wizard and I've gone to the restore. So I click the restore icon this time and I'm going to restore MySQL databases, and this time I have to select the database. So I just browse to the database and so here are the ones I actually downloaded earlier. So I just navigate to those, open it up, and then I just click upload to upload it. And you can see I've got a restoring database. And I've just scrolled down to the bottom there. You can see dump completed, actually finished the restore. And that's it. There's the database restore. So that's it. Quite easy to actually backup and restore a WordPress database using the backup wizard if you've got a cPanel interface. Until next time, bye.